So my name is Olwethu Kungisa. I'm from Ekpabega in the Eastern Cape. I'm a 23-year-old creative because I've always been surrounded by art. I haven't been aware of it until I grew older and started gravitating towards different art forms. When we were growing up as kids, we would always sing, we'd always dance. There would always be shows around. There would always be different people doing different things. And I think having that type of background sort of made it easy for me to become the person that I am today. I come from New Brighton and I come from Abantu, because as Olwethu Sana, my name means our baby. So basically I've been raised by different people doing different things, and that has like influenced me to be myself in all the different forms. My art is a form of expression. It is me expressing everything that I can't really say with my mouth, but my hands can better translate it because it all comes from the inward. So my work, it's mostly messages that come from nature. It's messages that come from my own mind, from the inward self, translating outward to give life to things, to give life to people, to give life to myself. I create from a point of wanting to make my imaginations a reality. I would only like know what I'm doing when I'm done with it. That it's a constant conversation with myself. It's a constant conversation with nature. It's a constant conversation with people around me and people that came before me. Even when I don't touch clay for some time, I will start getting sick. I will start feeling a void because I need to hear what my mind is saying. I need to express how I'm feeling. And I mostly do that through clay. I fall in love with the tribal mask. And I always have the third eye in most of my work, right? As a depiction of the mind and how most of the things that I create are ancient and come from like many moons ago. My fingerprint is just that. Ubuntu, Abantu. All these things that make us different are the very same things that make us one. My work seeks to communicate freedom. For me, when I look at myself and I look at life, I'm like, I want to do this, I want to do that, I want to be here, I want to be there. And when you start actually putting in the work, you realize that you really got a long way to go, you know. I think I've grown, not only in just turning 23 a month ago, but like I've grown mentally, you know, I've grown spiritually, and I am now beginning to see myself. I am now beginning to see my worth and the worth of my work. I am now beginning to see like the importance of constantly being yourself and not trying to merge in with what's in or what's not. I am where I wish to be, but I'm not where I was before. And for me, that's progress, you know, and it doesn't need to be perfect. And like, you know, cause like most people growing up in the township don't know that there are things like galleries that exist. They don't know things like theaters, you know. So I want to give that exposure to them. So I want to be a brand that incorporates all the different forms of art, create art after school, or I want to go around school teaching art and just teaching kids that they can be themselves, you know. That's just the message I want to preach, is that ibanguwe, and that's that. We're complete as we are. Like each person just needs to be themselves, and that most of the things we seek outside of ourselves are already in here.